And welcome back, folks. Welcome back to Let's Play Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde. So we will apply our new strategy that we developed the last time. Well, actually the video before that. That we are going to try, well, I'm going to try to enjoy playing this game. And hopefully, by adopting this strategy, do better at it and consequently, well, beat it eventually. So, ah. Okay, yeah. Dumped. Ed. Wait. Okay, there seems to be some... There seems to be a glitch here. Or there... Yeah. So, if you jump here, you get stuck. Well, actually, well. Okay. Yeah, so you do get stuck, apparently sometimes, but it's not clear whether this has anything to do with the scenery at all. Yeah, in any case. So. Okay, so we didn't get terribly far, but at least, well, we made some progress. Yeah. This is a bad situation. Okay, let's just jump too early and then jump too late. Okay, so let us wait until these barrels have stopped. Well, they have stopped now. Maybe we can make it past her. So it's quite hard to pay attention to two things at the same time. This game is so frustrating. I bet it's frustrating to watch, but I can assure you it's also frustrating to play. Okay, come on. Lay your bomb. Okay. Actually, I have a plan. It is not important. Shit. So my plan was actually to go into the door, but apparently I'm not capable to do that. So it is not important who we are. What is important is our plan. Yeah, my plan was actually to wait until the barrels have subsided, so that I only have to deal with this purple guy, and not the barrels. I mean, okay. So we'd simply try this again. Of course, each time we're getting closer and closer to the unavoidable. Well, it is avoidable in principle, but we get closer and closer to the point of unwinnability, basically. So, and I already said that I intend to simply play the game from the beginning, in case that happens. I will not record this probably, because I don't want to Yeah, it's... I mean, recording this game is, after all, takes much more time than just playing it, so... If I put up a video that's 15 minutes long, then I have put at least 1 hour of work into it before it goes online, so... I mean, you have to come up with a description, which is more difficult than it sounds. You have to find a thumbnail. You have to edit the video, even though it's usually not a big deal. But sometimes it is, because sometimes you have, for instance, audio-video synchronization issues, which are always an awful problem to deal with. There is a myriad of things that can go wrong when you edit a video. For instance, the sound level has to be correct. And yeah, sometimes you notice that too late. So you need to re-encode everything. And sometimes even your encoding software gives you a headache. So FFmpeg actually has never given me a headache. But Windows Media Player, or the software that comes with Windows that you can use to edit videos, which I haven't used in a long, long time, not since my Kingpin Let's Play. So this, yeah, fucks up sometimes, and Lord knows that fucking controls fuck up sometimes. Okay, the barrels have stopped. Can now make it past her. We are lucky. And now the dog comes, and I have even avoided him. Yeah, I've avoided him. Okay. So maybe I can actually now try a strategy. Namely, to wait until these barrels have stopped, and then only have to deal with the bomb guy. Of course, if I fail to walk into the door in time, yeah, my strategy is not really much of a thing then. Fuck you, and fuck you, you little green face of annoyance. Yeah, I had to avoid this. So the high jumping brains, they are somewhat difficult to deal with actually. Fuck you! I hate these fucking faces. These fucking faces are fuck. And I hate you too. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh, thanks. Thanks God. Okay. Oh, fuck you. So the game just glitched out and I couldn't... Oh, fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you, game. And I couldn't jump early enough. Of course, there's a... Fuck you, game! Fucking piece of shit. I'm not enjoying myself right now. I can tell you that. I can tell you that much. In case you didn't realize that I am not enjoying myself, I don't. Thank you very much. Fucking piece of shit game. At least if these controls weren't so wonky, and if there weren't so many glitches, like this speed up glitch that's happening right now. Sometimes this guy just doesn't jump properly. Okay, now the speed up has subsided. I wonder how many videos this will take to beat this fucking game. May take 100 videos. And if it takes 100 videos, it will take 100 videos. I don't care. I don't fucking care. And if it takes 1,000 videos, I don't care. I will beat this game. One way or another, and I will beat it properly. I will beat it honestly, without cheats, without using save states. Da 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 da. Okay, so I need to jump to the left. There's no point in trying to rush this. The problem with this game is, well, I mean, the problem with this stage is that you can absolutely, it's a guarantee, it's a given that if the purple guy lays his bombs, there will be some barrels that will prevent you from jumping. So the only thing that you can do is jump to the left, effectively. Okay, so let us try to enjoy this game nonetheless. Enjoy this gameplay, despite its horrible controls, which are so laggy. It's really... These controls are so incredibly awkward. It's hard to really convey. I mean, compare this game with a game like a Cuphead, which has butter smooth controls. I wonder whether some of this lag might actually be, well, I don't, well, I in fact know, pretty sure. I'm pretty sure that the lag is not due to the emulator I'm using, but that it's inherent to the game because I have played other games using this computer and using this emulator and there hasn't been any noticeable lag. So I conclude it must be the game. Nah, fuck you. Fuck you. Okay, this is not so bad, I guess. And of course, immediately I get hit by this green face. Come on. Ah, shit. And my timer tells me to stop. Common sense should tell me to stop. But my anger tells me to keep on playing. Yeah, and by the way... Okay, this was weird, but anyway, we've made it. This time. Lay your bomb, lay your bomb. I don't care. I don't care. I don't care. Lay your bomb, lay your bomb, you fucking asshole. I don't care. I don't care. Lay your bomb. I hope that this does record. If it does not record, I am going to be very sad. I am going to be very sad. Indeed, I am going to be very sad. So very sad, so very sad. I am going to be so sad. I am going to be very sad. Oh, fuck you. Okay, now at least the barrels have somewhat helped me. And of course, these purple guys just don't stop. It's ridiculous. They just don't stop. I hate this game. I hate this. Okay, this game is bullshit. Now, why this game is bullshit? Because it seems that you are faster moving backwards than you are moving than you are moving forwards. So if I had moved to the left there, I would have made it, but I didn't. So yeah, remember, kids, always move to the left. Until next time, until then.